specimens required. Scan complete. More specimens required.
There's something almost angelic about those golden filaments, like frozen light. The Typhon weave it out of thin air. The question is why? We have a lot of theories, but no solid answers. Not yet. I wish you were with me, Morgan. Not the way you are now. The way you used to be. I know we could tackle this together. Like old times.
In light of what we now know the Typhon are capable of, and not capable of, it seems prudent to revisit the Project Cobalt material.
Igor?
Neuromods can already adapt Typhon material to the human mind. There's no reason in principle the reverse wouldn't work.
Say you managed to insert human neurons into a Typhon. How will you know it was successful?
The new neural structures would need to mature over a series of actual experiences.
Or simulated ones.
What?
Simulate the experiences. Calvino. He has...
Right, okay, look, it's fascinating, but let's focus on what we know is working. I don't want anyone devoting resources to this.
I can hear the Weaver through the walls. Son of a bitch is gloating, I know it. How are you holding up?
I dropped a couple of nightlights to lure the phantoms away. Put sticky notes on every goddamn thing I'm sure isn't a mimic. You?
Good. Safe inside the armory. Squashed a mimic that slipped in, but that's it. I got everything sealed tight.
What's our plan?
Wait for rescue?
You know, if we make it, Alex is just going to pull our mods.
You wanna remember this shit?
I think we could get out through the guts. Work our way up to the Arboretum.
Okay. Say the word.
Thank you.
Dr. Gill.
Submitted.
Material inconclusive.
Thank you.
Hello, Dr. Yu.
Scanning target error. Mission target material found. Standing there.
Requesting new operator. Transtar Pyramid 490 Medical Class Operator ready to deploy. Please stand clear of aperture.
Research complete.
Diagnosing superficial injuries. Nothing a portable medical kit can handle. Please hold still. This will only take a moment. There. All better. Please fill out a patient experience questionnaire so I can serve you better next time.
Dr. Yu.
something here.